Welcome back. In our Carnival Beat tonight, the 2011 Calypso Monarch Maxwell Tadjo Francis says he's disappointed, troubled and puzzled as to why he was not selected for the semi-finals of the National Calypso Competition. In a telephone interview earlier today with SBG TV News, Francis says while he understands that the judge's decision is final and he accepts it, he believes that there are forces that have conspired against him and they have succeeded in booting him out of the competition this year.
Well, like everybody else, I'm still very much puzzled as to why I was not selected. I personally feel that it's a conspiracy. It's a sabotage personally against me, not being in the competition. It seems as though there are forces who don't want me in this competition. And that's the way I feel based on my performance, based on my calypso. I think my calypso is one of the most popular calypso being played on radio. I think it's a very strong and creative song, and I just can't see, based on my performance Saturday night, and based on the comment of the persons who are bringing commentary, how I can't even make.
Tadjo says that he is not only a Calypsonian, but can be considered a culture man, and he is deeply hurt at how he was treated.
I'm very, very disappointed at somebody who is very deep in the art of culture. I see myself as somebody who is trying to build the Calypso art form. I'm not just involved from my stage. I walk a lot with the junior Calypsonians over the years. I walk along with people in rural carnival. I write talent. I write talent for Miss SPG. So I'm very, very involved in the art form. So I mean, it's very hurting when somebody like me, who I see myself as a builder of this art form, to be treated shabby.
Meanwhile, the former Calypso Monarch said it is not the first time that his Calypso has been rejected in a competition.
Based on my performance, based on my song, and I knew what I put on paper, because the same thing would have happened to me in 2011 when I auditioned the same Susie song for the new song competition. I couldn't get picked with that. And my song became the number one Calypso for that year. I went on and win the crown with the same song that couldn't get picked from the song competition.